One sec. So, we tried to make a floor video.
Action! 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 And action.
We need to find clues. I would never kill Nathan.
You sure?
Especially not with a vacuum cleaner. That is an impractical killing tool.
How are we?
Ha! Boom.
Boom.
Oh, yes. I told you I was psychic at this game.
Okay, I'm gonna go Professor Pumpkin, that knife, right here.
Tony, awfully terrible drinker. We all know this.
That guy.
What the?
Score!
What are you guys doing in my room?
Clues!
Man, let's see who's got any money. See how money?
Didn't really work out.
Hey, why didn't the video happen?
Because most of us are lazy, unmotivated, and we live on D1.
Excuse me, I had four tests. Four tests. And two assignments. I was not.
This video was poorly timed and not thought out
poorly
at all
timed.
By time participants.
Would you say that DE1 as a whole doesn't really care?
Probably, unfortunately.
Recording. DE1 does care. You can tell just by talking to the people that live here. I don't think we believed we could explain who we were in a handful of minutes, but we tried anyway. It was definitely better than the first time around.
Necker, armor, perfect. We gotta be regarding. Well, what's your favorite part of D1? Just living here in general.
Living here, I get more like family, I suppose. Yeah,
that's amazing. What floor do we live on?
D1!
What's your favorite part of D1, Megan?
It's back in the day when we had noodle o'clock. It's
a wonderful thing. Hey, Pat! Did you have a part in the video? Oh, did you want a part in the video? Oh, okay.
My favorite part of DE1 is the fact that we're all so close.
What's your favorite part of
DE1? When we all would go to, all the bars together and party as a floor. That was pretty cool.
What do I have to do?
You just have to be interviewed by me.
Can we do, a joint one? Because I'm going to get nervous. I like beers.
What's your favorite part of
D1? D1, just the family aspect of it.
Welcome to D1.
One? Yeah, like your favorite thing about D1, about being an RA here.
Oh, you guys listen to anything, pretty much. You guys are your own people, that's what I would say. I think our floor is so much more diverse and do better things, and they're more united than any floor, probably in residence, including Kainai and every other building, so definitely my favorite.
Would you say we're like a family?
Oh, hands down. It's great because then I'm the father figure.
Hi.
Or the mother figure, as you can call me.
All right, Jordan, if there was one thing you could say to everybody who lives in Rose right now, what would it be?
Welcome to the ghetto.